Sir, missions designated Jackal strikes are air-to-air.
In our efforts to buy time for the fleet to rebuild, we need to hit Set-Def battle readiness.
What's the target?
Saturn's moon, Titan. It's home to a critical SDF fueling station. You'll land a transport outside their patrol perimeter with Marines to scout an LZ for reinforcements. Once those troops are on the surface, you'll take out their main fueling tower.
Tower's our aim point.
Affirmative. This strike will keep the enemy on the defensive and away from Earth. Captain, I'd be lying if I didn't admit I got the green eye for this one. I'd gear up and join you if I could. Top Cat out.
Switch is set. Go for drop.
Collision alarms up.
Away in 3, 2, 1.
Evaluation?
Bad ship. Accuracy point 86.
Can you stay in the pocket, Gator?
I'm working on it.
Pulse strain is high.
We biting the dust?
9-1, no.
10% yes.
Hover on entry.
3, 2, 1.
Report.
Error margin, 0.05. Good draw, Captain.
Nice flying, Gator. Boats, show the captain to the armory.
Yes, ma'am.
Staff Sergeant Omar set up in the armory, Captain. I'll take you down right away.
3 decades since we've had troops on Titan, sir.
Trial by fire.
Cooking that fuel tower will go a long way with hearts and minds.
On board or back home?
Both, sir. Comms will most likely be intermittent. We're hoping for weak, but readable.
We'll grin and bear it.
Give him hell, Captain. Follow me if you would, sir.
Now your mock water is 700 meters.
Still be supersonic at 900.
But only if you're full bore.
Captain, just getting these ground pounders gunned up for Titan.
Muster in 5 on the flight deck.
Sergeant, check.
I'll leave you be. Got some carbines to set up for you.
Thanks, Chief.
You been down to Titan?
Oh, yeah.
Ops?
No. Pops. Dad was a tank farmer. Worked the pipelines for about 30 years. Retired just before the SDF took it over.
Let's go give him hell.
You bet your ass. This has been a long time coming.
How are we executing?
Joint operation? You and me. I'll copy.
Affirmative. Armed recon? Small team. We're invading a denied area.
Yeah, silver lining around that reticle is Set-Def didn't ask permission then, and we're not asking permission now.
My jacks are already standing by.
You just do what you did at the gateway. We'll zip this place right up.
Proud to be a service, Sergeant.
Pride is 100% bona fide bullshit, Raze. You just make sure the mission comes first.
Copy that. Sir, the Sergeant is well aware that the word proud is right in the Navy creed.
I knew there was something I didn't like about you sons of bitches. That explains the white uniform and submarines.
Submarines?
Yeah. Only the Navy could build a ship designed to sink.
Let's gear up and get evil.
Sure thing. Captain!
Yeah?
Let's bring Ethan with us. I want him on the team.
He'll be glad to hear that. He has enormous respect for the Marines.
So he bloody should.
Ethan, you're up. Report to Raven 2.
Brian, some choice hardware for you, Commander. Headed to Titan, huh? A shield to help you spot anything trying to sneak up on you. Gear's coming up. Man knows what he wants. Good luck, sir.
Save the refresher course, Sahora. I can arrange for immediate death by slideshow for you.
Negatory, boss. Won't happen again.
Just the man I was looking for.
How we doing, boss?
Raven 2 is in the gate. Be advised, that subsonic dragon in Titan's atmosphere is no joke.
Who's piloting the transport?
Boggs. He'll set you down easy, but be prepared for a bumpy ride. You good Air 6 Staff Sergeant?
Never.
First time for everything. Transport's this way.
Warm up! Let's go! Rocket start! Keep it tight, Kashima. Gonna get choppy.
Not a problem, Sergeant.
No shame in liberating some lunch.
Got a nice aisle seat for you, sir. Captain side left, number 1.
us here.
Oh, wrong op, metal man.
Wait, stand down, stand down. Bots with me. 8-6 the attitude, yeah? Pop a squad, soldier.
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Code 1, Captain.
Go for launch, Boggs.
Aye, sir. Prepare for drop. Five, four, three, two, one.
You're green to go, Boggs!
Check. I'm going home to mother. We're going over.
How do you all get that?
Lead us to the LZ.
Comps are gonna be spotty. It's weather for shit. Clinton, it almost looks like home.
Looks like it wasn't half bad.
I took a boat ride with my dad not too far from here.
Place has seen better days, that's for sure.
Why'd your dad come here?
He has a better life for himself and his family. Yeah, set death changed all that.
Do you fight?
Leave the sergeant alone, Ethan.
No, I don't mind, Captain. Listen, mate, my dad pulled some triggers. 32nd Army.
Victory or death?
That's the one. My two plane crashes in the Battle for Deimos.
Apple didn't fall too far.
Fell far enough. 32nd was Army.
Yeah, well, I'll try not to hold it against him.
Something.
This place was nice once.
Set up, invaded, turned into a labor camp overnight. Well, man made it out just in time.
Yeah, I don't think these folks were that lucky.
Squad, this way, through here.
We need to clear through here and get to the fuel tower.
Brooks, Kashima. Provide overwatch. The captain and I are moving left.
Sergeant.
Ethan, back him up.
Sir.
Enemy activity dead ahead.
These guards have seeker bots. Stick to the shadows.
Sir, your HUD could track on any awareness. Leader's low, you're out of sight.
Be advised. Scouts at your 3 o'clock.
Roger. Let's swing wide, Captain. Keep it dark, Captain. Shot, Marines.
Target down. You're welcome.
Fast work, Kashima.
Clear to move up, sir.
Copy that. Stay with me, Captain. Through here.
We're secure.
Sit tight, sir.
What you got, Kashima?
Enemy mega with patrols. Advise your interior.
Roger that.
Two guards inside.
Thank you. our entrance. Headed your way.
Down.
Heads up, incoming mech. Let it pass.
Device skipping past that room.
Copy that.
Ready to execute.
Rejoining you, Captain. We'll link up Kashima and Brooks ahead.
Multiple hostiles on the exit. Your call, Captain. You'll go, sir.
Find the arm, Captain. Nice job.
Thanks for the assist, partner.
Guards inside. We're good.
Two targets ahead. On you, Captain. On your go, sir. Pushing up.
Target's down. You're clear.
More. Dead ahead.
Keep it dark, Captain.
Drop ship. Stay low.
Copy that.
Batch, toss in IGREV. On my mark.
Got the vision.
Let's move through that outpost. Go! Let's get this door, Captain. Start pushing through. We're moving in.
Copy, Sergeant.
Squeeze through here, Captain. Looks like a good LZ, Captain.
Sufficient room for two Ravens to load off.
I'll call it in. Retribution, Raider 1-1, got your LZ. Counter defenses are high, requesting heavy ordnance.
Copy that. Airdrop cargo incoming, Raider.
Need to sweep the area before our birds can land. Van out. Weapons free on your go, Captain.
You've got a crate of Seeker bots there. Perfect for an ambush.
Raider to main, beacon is set, you're cleared for landing. How copy?
Copy, Maxwell. Force is inbound. 3 seconds.
3 seconds to touchdown.
Then clear the beacon. Raven's coming down.
Once we're clear here, we push to the fuel tower.
We detonate that fuel tower, set devs out of gas.
Hell yeah! That's what I'm talking about! Nunez! We're fighting alongside that thing?
Star Sergeant! Engineer McCollum packed this in with the armor. Said it was a present for the captain.
Ethan, what are we looking at here?
C-12 battle tank. Manual firing control. Low brain. Brought it wrong.
You sure it's on our side? Let's hope so. He's like a cooler version of Ethan.
That sounds funny.
Listen up. Fuel station's half a click through that canyon. Follow your armored vehicles and keep it tight.
My guys on me, clear?
Clear!
We have ourselves a station at base. Through the gate! Let's get it on!
Be advised, there have been incidents with the automation on these C-12s.
What kind of incidents?
Well, there's intel they turn on their squad mates unpredictably in battle.
Holy shit, is that true?
No.
Button it up, Ethan.
Yes, sir.
Get on your sectors. We're getting close.
Another freighter overhead.
Place sure gets a lot of traffic. Tower, left side. That's their target.
Form up on that ridge, the lay of the land.
Hold tight here. Stay low. Brooks, give us the visual.
Multiple patrols along the perimeter. Primary entry point is the front door.
Check. Armor will clear the way. Ethan, what's the sit rep on that C-12?
C-12 rockers are tied to Captain Reyes' wrist computer. Mark a target. Let it rip, sir.
Check.
It's rain fire.
Take him out!
get to the tower!
Get up close and personal! Cover me!
Too late for you to join SCAR team, Sergeant.
Captain, if its circuits aren't damaged, I may be able to reboot the C-12. Help me get this open, Captain.
Fucking knees. Not here or anywhere else.
Need to clear out before they hit our position.
We hold here and wait for my air support.
Negative! I want a flag on that tower now!
Nunez is gone. It's just us.
We are moving in with what we've got. Do or die!
Is that your recommendation, Staff Sergeant?
Yes, it is, sir.
We're taking out that fuel tower. That's our mission.
Yeah, we gotta go. Now!
Ethan, can you unlock this elevator?
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Captain, take this to the roof and watch our backs. Let us know when you're in place.
Ethan, you're with me.
Aye, sir.
Time waits for no man, Captain. See you two in hell.
Count on it.
Let's get up these stairs and find a way out.
Captain Reyes. There is no hope of victory. We will bury your brothers. We will hunt your sons. Death is no disgrace.
I'm in position.
Run into the wall!
Gator.
vehicles are down. Without the ordnance they were carrying, we need to run an airstrike to take out the tower. McCollum designated a gas venting turbine. We hit it, the pressure builds, and the tower detonates. Ready to party?
Good work, Marines. Scars will take it from here.
Roger that. Button it up. He was proud.
Copy that, Staff Sergeant.
Get your warping on, Reyes. Let's blow shit up and go home. Scar 2, we've got a bogey ranging. Where are you?
1-1, we are engaged. Will abort and come to you. Splash down.
2-1, I need you back and clean up. We're breaking for the turbine. Hold in and keep us clear.
Watch out.
Enemy threat, 6 o'clock. Enemy threat, 12 o'clock.
Let's get visual on that tower detonation.
Follow these pipes and watch the fireworks. Let's light this candle and go home!
We are go for launch.
Solid copy. RTB.
Launch system engaged. Let's hit it.
Igniting.
Normal gas.
Retribution, go flight.
Copy. Initiating thrust sequence. Retribution going through 19,000, throttling up.
Roger.
35,000 going through Mach 1.5.
Radar's picking up something.
It's the Olympus!
There you go, sailor. Open your eyes. This is Tigris Captain Ferron.
Heart rate stabilizing. Blood gases and range.
It's Chief Bryant Ling. He's a Tigris Corpsman.
Where's Ethan?
Right here, sir.
You're on a shuttle from my vessel Tigris. I'm taking you back to Retribution.
My ship, my crew.
Retribution's in good hands. Sit him up. She's right out there, in all her guts and glory.
Contacted you.
Lieutenant Salter. She asked the Admiral for a retrieval team. Under the circumstances, he deemed the recovery too risky.
Reins didn't authorize the rescue.
War has no friends, Reyes. Perhaps my motivations were selfish, but I have no intention of fighting out here alone. I tossed a pilot and two spotters, and we set out to your last known location.
How did you account for radial velocity?
Gravitational drag and something we've been lacking. Luck. We had to pry Ethan's arms open. They had frozen around you, protecting his captain to the end. Dauntless valor, Ethan.
Boundless terror, Captain.
You are a humble one.
5 seconds to dock.
Thanks, Farron. You saved our lives.
We are a fraternity of two, you and I. 50% attrition rate is not gonna fly. Welcome home, Captain.
Above and beyond the call, Farron.
A calculated risk, Lieutenant. I'll be returning to Tigris now. Let's get back to work.
Be careful with him.
Captain, please, I can look after myself.
Ethan, go to engineering, see Matt, get a clean bill.
What about you, sir?
Don't you worry about me.
Try and stop me, sir.
Salt, I heard what you...
You ready?
Always.
Your crew's waiting for you, Captain.
Let's go, Reyes. Captain on the bridge.
Sir, Admiral Reyes is on the line.
Rayman doesn't waste any time.
Bring him up.
Bridge is sealed.
Captain Reyes, it's damn good to see you, son. First and foremost, I have a classified briefing for your eyes only. Meet me in your operations office.
Yes, sir.
Kamo, patch the Admiral into the Captain's operations office.
Check. Connecting now.
Go ahead, Admiral.
This is an update on the Aedas Gunn Saboteur. Our team has completed a forensic evaluation of the SDF asset we now know as Raya. An internally planted device was found on the prisoner. It's a transponder, emitting as we speak.
What message is it sending?
We're still decrypting it. In the meantime, I briefed Lieutenant Salter on the developments in the field that need your attention. The war goes on, Captain Reyes. Defeat is not an option. Topcat out.
Secure connection has terminated, sir.
Thanks, Kamo.
More detailed reports available there at your desk terminal, Reyes. Or we can choose our next mission.